So we're just going to look at a bit more joint prep for the ankles. This is the other half of our ankle warm-up. That we're going to take our stance slightly wider than shoulder width. We're going to drop our knees in towards the middle. This is also a bit of beginning of knee prep as well. We're just going to keep the weight on the inside and just for walk. Looks a bit silly, but very good for the ankles. Just give them a bit of conditioning and the angles and ranges of motion that wouldn't normally get in. Just walking like that. Normally walk about 6 or 7 meters just once, just to get that going.